Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Time to talk a tweaks for those who already jailbreak their devices on iOS 13, 13.5, 13.7, even iOS 14 up to 14.1, and also iOS 14.2. Those CD tweaks will be for you. So before I'm going to start today's video, let me ask you guys to give the video a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified always whenever I release a new CD tweaks video. Okay, so let's go ahead right now to start talking about today's tweaks, and number one on my list will be the Marina. So you guys can take a look how many applications that I have right now on my deck, and even you can add more as much as you like. So if you go ahead right now and navigate to under the settings after you download the tweak, you can take a look that tweak right now. It's going to be allow you to add from 5 up to 11 icons. That's many. So you can choose that from near. For me right now, I choose the 10 icons to show you guys right now how is that will be possibly working and how you can fit those here. But if I keep adding icons, my deck will be smaller and smaller. So I just want to show you guys how is that will be work. So this is one of the things that comes with that tweak, and also the tweak will be make you to hide some of the things, such as like the hide the deck itself, the labels. You can hide the dots, you can hide or toggle the square dots, show the active or use dots, and make the dots red, for example. Hide the bar or the dots here. Also, one of the options, if you want to move the deck here, so you guys can take a look, we have more than section. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 sections, I think, to move the deck the way you like. If you already want to extend the deck background, you can do that. By the way, that I just showing you guys right now, if you want to extend the deck here, and also if you want to show the deck labels, if you want to hide the deck background the way that I show you, if you download the flooding deck tweak and want to that tweak to work with this tweak, which was the Marina, you can switch that from there. And also if you want to leave the iPhone X style deck just like the origin, you can switch that on from near. Fade the deck open or close by tapping on the deck. If you want to, you can switch that on from near. Enable the deck background tint if you want to. If you want to select the background color, you will be able to do that by simply just tapping on the color here. If you want to change, or you actually change some of the stuff after you download the tweak, you need to make sure to tap on respring your device, so your device will be take the effect. And this is the way about that tweak after you install it in your jailbroken device. So you guys can take a look right now how is that will be looks like. For me, this is going to be something looks like the iPad style or like the floating deck, but it's kind of like different kind of style on it. Anyway, if you guys looking to download this one will be called the Marina. Let's move on right now to talking about the other CD tweak, and the other one is going to be for your passcode. If you want to enter your passcode, and this is how it's going to be the style looks like after you download that theme or the tweak, whatever you want to call it. So this one will be called the beta numbers. It will be giving you that kind of style, that kind of look once you want to enter your passcode, just like the way that I showing you guys. You guys want to take a look, let me just move my face before the phone recognizes my face, so you guys can take a look how is that will be looks like, just like that. So let's go ahead right now to showing you guys how you can set that theme. So if you're one of the people who download the snowboard, you need to use one of the iThemer engine in order to make this one working. So for me right now, I use the snowboard. Go ahead and select that theme from near, and then you guys can take a look. This is the one here, which is the beta numbers. Go ahead and enable that, respring your device. If you go back into your passcode, you can take a look. That is the same kind of one that I already shown you guys, which is this one here. Let me show you guys, move my face out of the way so you guys can take a look, just like that will be the same kind of style. So if you guys looking to download this one, as I told you guys, this one will be called the beta numbers. Let's go ahead right now to move and talking about the other Cydia tweak, and the other one will be called the store features. This is will be for your Cydia application. So you notice that once you launch your Cydia application, right away once you load the page, the refresh will be starting. If I close Cydia right now, probably you guys know that the refresh is gone, so you need to launch Cydia once again. But with that tweak, Cydia is still refreshing. And also that tweak, once you install it, will be add some of the features inside the settings. Go ahead and navigate to under the settings. After you download the tweak, go ahead, enable the tweak. So you have more than section here. If you guys want to read what is that section will be for, it will be allow you and giving you some extra stuff once you want to launch or keep the refreshing after you close Cydia application and something like that stuff. So if you want me to go through in some of the things after you download the tweak. So one of the things here, if you want Cydia or full screen, or if you want to use the keyboard on a black color or the dark color, and if you want to use the bold theme, which will be from Nair, refreshing, which is the way or the switch that I told you guys to enable, which is, in my opinion, this is going to be really useful. The tweak section will be for here, and also change of the color if you want to, or instead of the black color. Let me show you guys what I mean here about the color. If I want to go ahead right now, go back into Cydia by tapping on the sources or the tweaks. Let me visit the tweaks here. So for example, tap on this one. This one, you can see it comes with the orange color, something like that kind of stuff, if you want to customize those things. So if you want to remove the lines in between the name of the tweaks or the sources, you can toggle that switch if you want to. If you want to make any change from under the settings, of course you need to resubmit your device, so your device will be take the effect. Anyway, if you guys like to download this one, as I told you, will be called the store features. And moving right now to talking about the other Cydia tweak, the other one will be called the bubble apps. This will be allow you to add your favorites apps right now into your lock screen, home screen, the way you like. So you guys can take a look that the tweak still it's enabled. Let me enable the tweak and then let me resubring my device to show you guys first of all how is that style will be looks like. Alright, so you guys can take a look right now here that I have on my home screen. Some of the things that I use, I like to keep those always on my home screen just like that, so you can navigate those right away. You don't need to go into the specific application. You can find that application right in front of you. Just go ahead and tap on it. This will be allow you to launch that application right away from your home screen, lock screen. And also if you want to allow those applications to be available always in front of you, even through the application that you open, of course you can customize that way from under the settings. Let's go ahead right now and navigate to under the settings, and this is the bubble apps right there. So once you download the tweak, go ahead, first of all enable the tweak. You have the bubble application or the apps here, so go ahead right now and toggle whenever the application that you would like to add into your lock screen or home screen from there. Once you're done, you have some of the stuff comes with that. For example, the style section here, use the rounded icons if you want to, or some of the other things such as like the bubble always or the bubble size, and also the slider to adjust that way. Real time here, we have the badge frame, and also we have the badge text color if you want to change that. Some of the things also comes with that tweak, like for example to show the only on springboard, which is the one that I told you guys, inside the application on the lock screen, hide on the lock screen, hide in the CC if you want to hide in all application if you want to choose that option, or if you want to choose hide in specific applications, and some of those things comes after you download that tweak. If you make any kind of change, you need to make sure to resprint your device so your device will be take the effect. Of course, if you want to change the position for those applications, just go ahead and tap on it. You can bring those to the top, to the bottom. You can place it whenever you like. So you can, for example, place all of those in front of you, because you need to use those always. Something looks like that, so you can bring those anywhere you would like to in your screen, just like that. So when if you stop using it, they will be fade just like that. You guys can take a look how is the style will be looks like. Anyway guys, this one will be called the bubble ups. And moving right now to talking about the other CD tweak, the other one will be called the Siri TTL. Let me show you guys what that tweak will be for. So if you tap and hold on Siri, if you leave Siri, Siri will be pop up always in your home screen just like that. So you guys can take a look. If I want to talk to Siri, if I didn't talk to Siri, you can take a look that Siri will be disappeared after 5 seconds if I continue being quiet. So you can take a look right now. If I leave Siri, Siri will be disappeared just like that. You don't need to do anything about it. So of course, after you download the tweak, you need to customize the tweak. Go ahead and navigate to under the settings. Once you download the tweak, which is the Siri TTL, go ahead and enable the tweak. You have the duration here, which is your time. So I already set that into 5 seconds. You can put it the way you like. Of course, you have one of the options if you want to use the lock screen duration here. If you tap on it, will be giving you the same kind of thing, which is another slider to use it in your lock screen. So I keep it just to use it with the tweak inside my home screen, and this is the some of the things comes after you download that tweak. And as I show you guys, this will be specific for the Siri application. So instead of launch your Siri, your Siri will be continue on working. You need to dismiss Siri by your finger or pressing again on the button to dismiss Siri. With that tweak, you can leave Siri. Siri will be disappeared by itself once you set the time duration from under the settings. Anyway guys, if you guys looking to download this one will be called Siri TTL. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, make sure to give the video a big thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new CD Tweaks video. Catch you with the next one. Peace out.